Ask the neighboring kingdoms for help. They may be able to spare some food.
Out of the question. As soon as they realize how weak we are, our enemies will strike against us.
You don't know
besides,
that for certain.
I would rather starve than beg my enemies for help. What of our kingdom's reputation? Have you no pride?
See the devil on the doorstep now, lying, oh my.
Someone's hiding.
It's just
telling everybody on just how to
druid, and that makes him dangerous.
Time is ticking and we can't go back, my, oh my.
We're introducing a new tense.
You can't. The majority are barely able to get by as it is.
I think you're doing.
There never been so many, and we never
okay.
Been.
Listen.
So long.
Let your fear turn to
pity.
Your father betrayed me.
My mother is dead because of your selfishness and arrogance.
How many hundreds have you condemned to death to ease your guilt? You speak of honor and nobility. You're nothing but a hypocrite and a liar!
To keep Grant's father. And I hate him.
This is what fuels your hatred for those who practice magic. Rather than blame yourself for what you did, you blame them.
Those who practice magic will stop at nothing to destroy us.
Hatred came from fear, not strength.